friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix lost arc error in Windows 11. So guys, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method 1, go to Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Setting is open and click on display option. Okay, you can see here display resolution. Click this arrow to extend this option and select the display size. Okay, close the setting. Method 2, go to Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows setting is open and click on Windows update. Make sure your Windows is up to date. If Windows update is available, please update your Windows and close the setting. Method 3, go to device manager, open device manager, right click on start menu and click on device manager. Select display adapter option, extend this option and select graphic card driver. Right click and click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, close the setting and again right click and click on update driver and select this second option, browse my computer for drivers and select, let me pick from a list and select the graphic card driver and click next. You can see here installing driver. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method 4, go to Windows search bar and type control panel. Click on control panel. Control panel is open. Click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. You can see here top of the left side display adapter settings. Click on it and select the Wi-Fi and right click, click on property and select this option, internet protocol version 4. Click on property and select this option, use the following DNS server address. Okay, prefer DNS server, type like this, and alternate DNS server, type like this and click OK and then click OK and close all setting. Method 5, open Windows search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command and hit enter and type another command and press enter. Okay, exit the command prompt, type exit and press enter. Command prompt is closed and restart your PC or laptop and open lost arc game. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve this error. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.